Covered pretty good, I think, so far. Both of those guys compete in the Crate 602 class. I'd like to see those cars on this race track sometime. That'd be fun. That'd be a show. That would be a show. I'm guessing Adam, the old man will get tired of having a drive car and work on it. Congratulations, both of those guys do a great job. Great team. Delmarva Chargers out now. We're checking the hot lap. We'll get them run in. And then the 600 Wiener Sprint and the Modern Lights finish it up before we have opening ceremonies in just a few minutes.